Many journeys we see our patients go through in their rehabilitation. For many of our patients, they have just experienced the worst trauma of their life. Whether it be a horrific car accident that has left them shattered, a stroke that has left them speechless, an amputation that has them mourning the loss of a part of themselves, a spinal cord injury that has rendered them immobile, a traumatic brain injury that has taken their memory, or a house fire that has left them badly burned. They come to us seeking help in regaining their strength. They come to us seeking help in regaining their strength, their self-confidence, their independence, and their life back. The rehab team is with them every step of the way. When a burn patient sees himself in the mirror for the first time, we are there to explain and support them. When a stroke patient says their first word clearly, we are there to applaud them. When an amputee takes their first steps, we are there to cheer them on. When a spinal cord injury patient starts to move a finger or a toe, we celebrate that milestone. When a traumatic brain injury patient remembers our name, we are filled with happiness. We, on the comprehensive rehab unit at Spaulding Rehab Hospital, are honored to be a part of our patients' journey to recovery. They inspire us with their determination, appreciation, and resilience. We dedicate this performance to our patients, past, present, and future. May you all have your own fight song to sing.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain, I can scream them loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my still got.